and Juliet. Yeah. What was the inspiration behind Romeo and Juliet?
Romeo
and Juliet.
Romeo and Juliet, were man kelo it is here. Actually, Valentine's was really now approaching.
Yeah.
You know, that is a period, man. No love buds. As they wait for the day, like the bigger day,
so,
Obedo, Valentine's Day. So I brought it within that period, I mean, to fit in the situation also.
Hey.
Yes.
So kita nyenda may dikiri wat yoni tek yo mor ka do ti mar nge nge manu winyi mor
eto.
Winyi mor. Manu winyi mor ka ina mo kwa here giri ro. Eh,
no giri no. Yes.
Okay, let's talk about Koyung'ichi.
Koyung'ichi is a very just a plain love song that really motivates. It really comes from like me, pero ngat menu chunyiti atek kere kaiti kere para ni moro. Mio dang dani tunche ni ngeni, oh, ginono iti ya raj chieli ngea kushe. So let me go and really comfort someone. Oh, I have to be comforted. So if I really have this song and I dedicate it to someone, like just like that, it is more of comfort.
Right?
Yes.
So what's the inspiration behind this song? Is it some kind of a true story, or is someone something that you just told of?
It's really what people think. You know what, where in most cases your family gina where it reflects back on them. Like no, at times they sing their real life, like their experience and the rest of the things. But one, at times we put ourselves into other people's shoes. Eh? Like no, then ni ah, karke anything at time eti heartbroken somewhere. Must be in this situation, your condition a better man. So we also try to like cover them. Kangara ti heartbroken kon na. What do I have to do to make this person like feel comfortable and let me know ye chidanga yom. Eka joke and not mara. The other side, know that ye gite yom. How best can we comfort them?
Okay.
So when you listen to the song, you know, ni karke ne. Tia me konya ngata me ti para mer mora about ngato me mora en ngia me ne maro. Then tutung puka ne chere. No tia me chua ho chua mara me ti mar. So motivating ye, me encouraging ye, me gino me da mere ye.
All right.
Yep.
That song was produced by?
Josh Man Perfection.
Okay.
Yes.
All right, I will be with you. Let's listen to some Were Mogo Ariomoro Ajichon. May I put Jama Pierre Ajon get to one. Then after that, we'll come back with a brand new one. I call it Koyung'ichi.
Ibraki. Welcoming on stage Jay Mafia Tinke. Jay Mafia. Yeah.
Sweet love,
sweet love,
just want to give
you.
Real love, real love, real love
is what you
made.
Darling husband, one of the days that I could wake up by by your side and say, good morning, my beautiful woman. Now tell me, where is that love? Where is that care? Where are those smiles that you could show me? You could show me Koyongit I need you here with me Koyongit I want you home with me Now be one better 21 every day And there's no one to blame You stole the keys to my heart We love na wire tungi tung cha Enta no pora chikana chen Ping on, ping on Baby, tama dojo, para dojo Itama doche ke la leka dojo Can't you see how it say Baby And that's the only friend I can lean on. Limo by one down on a channel till over. Hey, hey. Ooh, ooh. Ooh, ooh. Ooh, ooh. I want you home with me.
All right, don't we wait?
One love, one love, one love, one love.
Coming from J. Mark.
Brand new song there. Mm. One more time.
It was not really yet.
Koyongit, I want you home with me.